Welcome, viewers, and hello to another episode of Get It Right, the show where we see what our contestants know about this month's Advanced Magazine articles. So let's meet them.
Hello, everyone. I'm Gloria, and I'm an avid runner.
And I'm Logan, and I'm a research assistant.
Well, nice to meet you both today, and our questions are taken from our Newsworthy Clips article. Do you both know how to play the game?
Yes.
Great, well then let's get started. Now, on the first day of this article, we learned that activity trackers have soared in popularity. Entrepreneurial designers have jumped on the bandwagon. Now, what does the phrase jump on the bandwagon mean?
It means to connect to the Wi-Fi in your environment.
Oh, I think you're meaning jump on the bandwidth there. In the article, it's an idiom.
It means to become involved in an activity which is successful so that you can get the advantages of it.
That is correct. Yes, well done. Okay, well then on to our next question for today. On day two, we learned that opportunities to participate in the Well Living Lab are available to companies who have a vested interest in healthier indoor environments for their employees or customers. Now, what does vested interest mean?
Is that describing someone who is really interested in suit vests?
Like that? No.
I know. It describes a strong personal interest in something because you could get an advantage from it.
Yes, that is correct. Well done, Logan. That was the definition I was looking for. All right. Well, what word has the following definition? Something which happened or existed before another thing, especially if it either developed into it or had an influence on it.
Is it the word indicator?
No, that's close, but not a word used in this article.
Is it the word precursor?
Yes, Gloria, that was used in this article. Well done, and well, that makes you the winner of this episode of Get It Right. Viewers, did you know the answer to the questions too? We hope so. Until then, join us next time on
Get It Right.